everybody. This is Lady Deborah of Deborah's Beauty Haven. And today I'm doing a collab with my Facebook group. And it's going to be your favorite flower. I look collab. So, this is what I am going to try to do, okay? I love tiger lilies. So, I know mine's not going to look that good. But this is what I'm going for. All right, let's see what happens. So, I'm going to be using oranges and yellows, and I put some little bit of purple and stuff, powder, into my eyebrow. I don't think you can tell too good, but, yeah, that's that. So, let's get started. Oh, and by the way, I'm about to do this, but here is a little shot of the people who did the collab with me. The pictures and their names, please go visit them. They're all talented, and I learn something from each and every one of them all the time. And I love doing collabs, so it gives me a reason to put on makeup and experiment a little bit. So please go check them out. They'll be in the description box below, too. So thank you. Holla at them, and let's get started. I'm trying to figure out color. I think I'm going to go in with this. Alright, first of all, I'm going to be testing out, trying to do this look with this Take Me Back to Brazil. And maybe some of my Studio Pro, depending on what colors I feel like I need to try. I'm a little scared by testing it out on my hand that my Take Me Back to Brazil, I want to make sure it shows up and not be like, you know, can't see it, so I've got that ready for me if I need it. And I actually put some of this NYX white primer on my eyelid in hopes that maybe it'll make the color pop a little bit. First time ever using it, so, which I know y'all know about it because I had somebody told me to try it. So, and my lipstick today will be used lip scents. That these was given to me by my sister-in-law. And it's a pretty color. It's Honey Rose. I'll be using that today. I just put on my ordinary foundation. I put bronzer and some blush. I put a little bit of purple eyeshadow. Then it stuck to a damn scab. Made it poke out more. I have a breakout going on. But I put that on just to try to make it a little darker since, I don't know. Because I'm putting dots on my face. I don't know. But anyway. That's pretty much all I've done. So, what I'm going to do now is start. Now, I'm going to experiment with, I don't know what color this is, but it's the ready looking one. The red looking one, not ready. The red orange looking one. Because when I put it on my hand, it's not really red. So, I think I'm going to go in with that. I think I will go on with that first. I feel like this brush might be too fat. But I'm going to try it anyway. Okay, so. Where's my hand mirror? Where's my hand mirror? Mirror, mirror. There it is. Okay. Alright, so I'm just going to go like here and go half. Just to put something there. And it's just, it's not red at all. Y'all, I love lilies, tiger lilies. I love them all. And I was debating on whether I want to do the orange and yellow look or the pink look and white look. But I chose the orange one because that's one I lean to mostly because it just tiger colors. So I just think they're beautiful no matter what color they are though. I hope this don't take long. I put all my face on in hopes that this don't take long. But y'all know, this makeup game, you never know when it comes to your eyeshadow. And that NYX eye primer, it is leaving creases on my eyelid. I'm not happy about that. I done used my finger and tried to wipe them down a little bit already. I hope a few, quite a few people actually do this collab with us, because I think this is a good collab, because there's so many beautiful flowers and all them colors, and it's just so many things you can do. And even if you don't try to decorate it, just choosing those colors. I should have brought me something to drink up in here, because my mouth dry. I just start talking, my mouth dry. Alright, so what I'm going to do with that. This is a little fat for me right this second, but I need some type of brown right this second, I think. Just could do it later, I guess. Oops, something fell. Let me wipe that brush off real quick. So, I had a doctor's appointment yesterday, and everything is going really good. I lost 10 more pounds. So, 35 pounds I've lost since, I could say I started November when I first went to the doctor, but that's when I first started watching what I'm doing. I haven't been exercising like I'm supposed to. I probably lose my weight if I exercise, but I know this is for another video. I'm sorry, but I'm just saying I've lost 35 pounds since I've started watching what I eat come November, so I'm happy about that. But like I said, I forgot this is a collab video. I don't supposed to run my mouth too much. Tune in to the rest of my videos if you want to hear me run my mouth about all kinds of crap. And I got my BoxyCharm in and something I ordered from offline. I'm going to do another video right after this one talking about that one. So come check it out. Now, back to what I was doing with the collab. I need some kind of brown, I think. I don't know if I want to use this, but let me try. Let me try this. Oh, Lord. I don't know what brown to use. Shoot. That looks more purple than brown. Crap. I just want to put something here. Then I'll go back over it with that same color. Might do a little bit of black and brown mixed together out my BH thing. Just darken it a little bit. I have not been putting on makeup too much here lately. I did a drag queen look not too long ago, and I had so much fun with that. And I swear I don't think I look like a drag queen. I just look like a made-up girl. But I liked it. It was fun. I'd like to do it again. I love Eureka. I love a lot. But Eureka is what I was going for, but I didn't... You could not look at me and think of Eureka, because I did not look like him. But I tried. Just a little bit. Just a little bit to do it. Oh, God. Okay. This is going to be like the centerpiece of the flower where the darkness is. And then it comes to light. Whatever. I do not know what I'm talking about. Y'all, today's April the 18th. You know, when I'm doing this video, is April 18th. My daddy's birthday. He's been gone 8 years now. I always post something on Facebook. I haven't posted anything on Facebook today, but I always post something on Facebook, so I guess I'll post it. I was just here with my mama, and we talked about it a little bit. I said, oh, happy birthday, daddy, up in heaven. She'll miss you. Alright, so dab a little bit of that brown. I didn't put no kind of extra powder on my cheek to catch fallout. I don't know if that was smart or not. Alright, so all I'm going to do with the dark color right yet. Maybe I should put a little bit of powder on my cheek. I'm getting a little too confident with that. Okay, so. Use my drag queen puff face beater. Come on. No, I can't get no powder to come out this damn thing. For real, though. Come on. maybe at my, maybe that, I'm trying not to beat it into my skin, because I think that's kind of what I'm doing. But it's going on my hand more than it's going on my face. Come on. Alright, we're just going to have to deal with that and hope nothing falls. Alright. See? All over my hand. Okay. Alright, what am I doing again? Alright, back to my picture. You know I got to look at this picture. I have no imagination whatsoever. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and try to move in some other colors. Wipe this one off that I've been using. Now, I'm going to go with a more orangier color, which would be that one. That one will work. I would show y'all, but there's no damn names on it. But I'm just going to be using pretty much this yellow, oranges, and that one. So, right now, I'm dipping into this. There's no names, so I can't tell you the names. I'm not going to keep picking that up. I'm about to use this as a mirror. Jesus, take the wheel. Okay, what am I doing with this? I'm going to start now. Just going from the center. And going over all this. That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. Everybody was talking about this palette. I had to try it. Especially since it's right around my price range, where it's not going too crazy. I don't want to put too much orange because I got to leave room for my yellow. Now I want to blend with the black a little bit. Black and brown mixed together, really. Let me go to us side real quick. I'm sorry if y'all don't want to hear me talking. I guess y'all can fast forward it because this is going to be seen by my peeps plus whoever else wants to look at it. So I got to show them the real me, which is really no fast forwarding. I try to sometime on my collabs just to do it out of respect for them who don't have time to sit down and look at everybody's video in the collab. But in all honesty, it ain't me when I do that. So. If you just want to skip to the end to see what it looked like, go right ahead. I won't be offended. I don't know how this turned out. So far, it don't look like the picture. Sure don't. Alright, so that's some of the orange. I'm going to dip back into this red real quick. That ain't, it's not red. I don't know what color it is. I want to put some more of that on the outside. Want to go too crazy because then it won't look like I want it to look, and I'm good at going too crazy. I have to tame it down some. See, one eye already going crazy, the other eye ain't. That's probably the big thing I'm using. I'm gonna use my finger real quick just I don't know why I'm just using my finger real quick. That's all I gotta say about that. All right, brush that brush off, and I'm gonna go in with my yellow. All right, hold on, I gotta use this BoxyCharm to get some color off of this. All right, so here a yeller. Which yeller did I want to use? Let's see what this yellow looks like. This is the little darker yellow. And this girl here ain't done that yet. So I'm gonna go with this brighter looking yellow. See what it does. Nothing. I mean, I can tell that I'm putting it there, but I guess that's a good thing because I did want it to have a lot of yellow and orange mix because that's that tipped tiger lily, so I think I'm okay with that. I don't know if I'm okay with the way I did that black yet, but ooh, my hand's going numb. Just seeing if a little bit of yellow comes off at the bottom. Yes, sir. Boy, don't come in here breathing hard on my face like that.
Hey, guys.
This is a Claire video. This ain't my regular video.
Okay, who are you? Who's loving with?
Oh, my hand's going numb. What you need?
I know. Who are you climbing with?
My Facebook group. Gone. All of my
business. Hey, Facebook group.
All right, go on, boo.
My face is red because I just got from playing basketball.
I know, and you ain't did them clothes like I asked you to, and I had to go do it myself. All right, go on.
And I slammed up. Goodbye, guys. Subscribe to Twitten.
Get your tail out of here.
Please don't edit that part out.
All right, so the yellows ain't showing up a lot like I want it. So I'm thinking, ooh, my hand is numb.
See what? Oh, Lord. What I wanted to ask you was, can I have another Canadian drop?
No.
No?
No, and don't be in here with me while I'm doing my video.
I can't have no more Canadian
drop? No. Oh, okay. Canadian, my drink?
Yeah.
Boy, you better start drinking your soda and leave mine alone.
What did you think I said?
I thought you was asking me for more money. I was telling you hell to the nah. Go on now. Leave me alone while I'm camcording. I'm serious. You got Mountain Dew. Drinking my damn sodas. The little soda I do drink. My can is dry. He wants to drink it. Get my boo. Alright, I'm using my other BH Cosmetics. I got a yellow in here. This is the 4-Y. I'm going to see if it shows up a little bit better. If not, I might wet it. Let's see. Mine had already messed up by putting the other yellow on it. I just want a little bit more yellow to show. ~18. Ooh, they don't like it to be too long. I might have to do some editing. Like a little bit more yellow. Just up under my eye. Definitely ain't gonna like the picture, but this is my first time attempting it. Alright, that gave me a little bit more something something. I would like to go back over. Back over! Just try to blend it a little bit. Since my time's running out, I think that's all I'm going to do on that. I hope it looks decent enough for me to when I finish it up, you know. Okay, so let me look back at my picture. I have a little bit of this gold shiny stuff that came from Wish. I'll put a little bit of that on. Just a little bit where I want the yellow more. Don't get in my eye, please. Lord. This sure felt like it was about to get in my eye. Look who just let anybody in my house. Hands numb. I'm gonna use this black and put it on my. I should just put eyeliner and then this, but I'm just gonna do it to hurry up. Oh, sorry if I put this in front of my face, y'all. Really trying to make this work. In fact, I'm just gonna stop it. I don't know if y'all wanna see me do the dots or not. But I know it's getting longer. I mean, I wanted to do the whole look. And then we'll go ahead and put this lipstick on. I wanted to do the whole look. My lips are a little cracked, so that's damn. Ooh, I got chapped lips. Holy crap. Y'all, this thing stings anyway, but, ooh, cracked lips? No, ow. Sticky. Things. I want to put something a little orangey on too, since my eyes, but I had to go ahead and put the lip gloss part of it so it won't be sticky. That'll burn your lips up if you got a crack on it. So yeah, that's done. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my mascara on. And then what I might do is just camcord myself doing it and just like cut it in pieces so y'all can see a little bit of me putting the dots. Like I said, I kind of don't want to make the collab video too long. But I am not fast at this. No, I'm not. Hands numb too. What? What was I gonna do? Oh, I still gotta put eyeliner on. Come on, eyeliner. I do not see you. Alright, so here comes the dots, okay? Alright, on this picture, guess you got like blackish brown dots around the back corner and stuff, and then on this side she's got some yellow and orange dots, so that's what I'm going for now. Of course my eye don't look like hers, but oh well. Alright, so I need something tiny that I could do dots with. which I should have already took out. Shouldn't I? Shouldn't I? Alright, something tiny for dots. Alright, I think I'm going to do the yellow and orange first, because once I get the black on here, alright, so. Alright, so some orange. What do I got? What is the orange? Let's see how it looks. Where's that at? It's up here. What? Yeah, it's like. No, I don't know if this is gonna show up. Alright, I'm doing, and since I had my battery died, I had to put another battery in. So, close up on this hot mess. You hear me? Y'all, I look like a leopard or something. I don't look like no damn lily. I tried, though. I actually got carried away with the dots. I didn't supposed to put none here, and I did. It's supposed to be just on the corners, but no. I gotta go all out and put it all over my damn face, so. Yeah, so I think this is something I want to try in my own time again, just to play with it. But yeah, this we do not look alike, but y'all can kind of see where I was going with that, right? Lord, I look like a leopard. Okay, so that was fun. I didn't do nothing with my hair because I need to dye my hair, so I don't want to put nothing in it. So. Overlook the grays, please. So this is my flower, April flowers look, a tiger lily, and I am so sorry because it did not turn out. And if I wouldn't, if it ain't this today, we're supposed to upload a picture. So if I wasn't already on my deadline, I would redo this. I would not turn this in. But since it's done and over with, I got to have something to put on, give to him right away. I got to upload it. I got to do it. So, it was a big, I think it was a fail, but it was a fun fail. And fail was my name for got married. I was Deborah Fail. Now I'm Deborah Bauer. So, you know, that means that's going to happen at least once every time with me till I get it right. But I will get it right because I think it's so cute. So, like I say, check the ladies out. I will have their links in the box, the description box below, and... Laters.